This then was the lot of the tribe of the children of Judah by their families, even to the border of Edom. The wilderness of Zin southward was the uttermost part of the south coast. And their south border was from the shore of the Salt Sea, from the bay that looked southward, and it went out to the south side to Malahakrabim, and passed along to Zin, and ascended up on the south side unto Kadesh Barnea, and passed along to Hezron, and went up to Adar, and fetched a compass to Karkah. From thence it passed toward Azmon, and went out unto the river of Egypt, and the goings out of that coast were at the sea. This shall be your south coast. And the east border was the Salt Sea, even unto the end of Jordan. And their border in the north quarter was from the bay of the sea at the uttermost part of Jordan, and the border went up to Beth Hogla, and passed along by the north of Betharaba, and the border went up to the stone of Bohan the son of Reuben, and the border went up toward Debir from the valley of Acre, and so northward, looking toward Gilgal, that is before the going up to Adummim, which is on the south side of the river, and the border passed toward the waters of Enshemesh, and the goings out thereof were at Enrajal, and the border went up by the valley of the son of Hinnom unto the south side of the Jebusite, the same is Jerusalem, and the border went up to the top of the mountain that lieth before the valley of Hinnom westward, which is at the end of the valley of the giants northward, and the border was drawn from the top of the hill unto the fountain of the water of Nephtoah, and went out to the cities of Mount Ephron, and the border was drawn to Baala, which is Kirjath-Jearim, and the border compassed from Baala westward unto Mount Seir, and passed along unto the side of Mount Jearim, which is Ches-Allon, on the north side, and went down to Beth-Shemesh, and passed on to Timnah, and the border went out unto the side of Ekron northward, and the border was drawn to Shikron, and passed along to Mount Baala, and went out unto Jabneel, and the goings out of the border were at the sea. And the west border was to the great sea, and the coast thereof. This is the coast of the children of Judah round about according to their families. And unto Caleb the son of Jephunneh he gave a part among the children of Judah, according to the commandment of the Lord to Joshua, even the city of Arba the father of Anak, which city is Hebron. And Caleb drove thence the three sons of Anak, Sheshai, and Ahiman, and Talma, the children of Anak. And he went up thence to the inhabitants of Debir, and the name of Debir before was Kirjath-Sefer. And Caleb said, He that smiteth Kirjath-Sefer, and taketh it, to him will I give Aksa my daughter to wife. And Othniel the son of Kenaz, the brother of Caleb, took it, and he gave him Aksa his daughter to wife. And it came to pass, as she came unto him, that she moved him to ask of her father a field, and she lighted off her ass, and Caleb said unto her, What wouldest thou? Who answered, Give me a blessing, for thou hast given me a south land, give me also springs of water. And he gave her the upper springs, and the nether springs. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Judah according to their families. And the uttermost cities of the tribe of the children of Judah toward the coast of Edom southward were Kabzeel, and Eder, and Jagur, and Kena, and Dimonah, and Adadah, and Kadesh, and Hazer, and Ithnan, Ziph, and Telem, and Beeloth, and Hazer, Hadadah, and Kirioth, and Hezron, which is Hazer, Ammon, and Shema, and Molada, and Hazargada, and Heshman, and Beth Palat, and Hazarshual, and Beersheba, and Bezjithja, Baala, and Iim, and Azam, and Eltalad, and Chisil, and Horma, and Ziklag, and Madmana, and Sansana, and Lebaith, and Chilham, and An, and Ruman. All the cities are 29, with their villages, and in the valley, Eshtagel, and Zoria, and Ashna, and Zanoah, and Enganim, Tapwah, and Enam, Jarmuth, and Adullam, Sakah, and Azekah, and Sharaim, and Adidheim, and Gadira, and Gadirathaim, 14 cities with their villages, Zanan, and Hadashah, and Migdaljad, and Dilian, and Mizpeh, and Jokthiel, Lachish, and Bozkoth, and Eglon, and Kaban, and Lamam, and Kithlish, and Gedroth, Beth Dagon, and Nama, and Makeda, 16 cities with their villages, Libna, and Ether, and Ashan, and Jephthah, and Ashna, and Nezeb, and Gila, and Ixib, and Meershah, 9 cities with their villages, Ekron, with her towns and her villages, from Ekron even unto the sea, all that lay near Ashdod, with their villages, Ashdod with her towns and her villages, Gaza with her towns and her villages, unto the river of Egypt, and the great sea, and the border thereof. And in the mountains, Shamir, and Jatir, and Sakat, and Dana, and Kirjath-Sana, which is Debir, and Anab, and Eshtima, and Anim, and Goshen, and Halon, and Gilo, 11 cities with their villages, Arab, and Duma, and Eshion, and Janim, and Beth-Tapwah, and Apheka, and Humta, and Kirjatharba, which is Hebron, and Zaire, 9 cities with their villages, Mon, Carmel, and Ziph, and Juddah, and Jezreel, and Jokdeam, and Zanoah, Cain, Gibeah, and Timnah, 10 cities with their villages. Halhul, Bethshur, and Gedir, and Ma'arath, and Bethanath, and Eltikon, 6 cities with their villages, Kirjath Baal, which is Kirjath Jearim, and Rabbah, 2 cities with their villages, in the wilderness, Betharabah, Middan, and Sekaka, and Nibshan, and the city of Salt, and Enjadai, 6 cities with their villages. As for the Jebusites, the inhabitants of Jerusalem, the children of Judah could not drive them out, but the Jebusites dwell with the children of Judah at Jerusalem unto this day.